The African families who receive these goats must also promise to give the first female kid to another family. Boher say that this ensures the survival not only of individual families, but also of whole districts. Aideen Iwunile, TV3 News, Borough County Offaly.